Sawmill is maxed out as far as the clamps go, and it is at 65 centimeters. So I wanted to debark it, but it's too much of a work, so I'm just gonna cut it and worry about the blade later. This cut will be half a meter. Let's see how fast it does. So 50 centimeters cut with a fresh blade and 15 horsepower petrol engine. So one more cut from this side, now the width is even wider.